Revamp Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
To be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books.
That's about the kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Hits him with the counter.
This is not going to end.
This is just brute power.
Just pure dominance.
Oh, man. By the way, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
If you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the same thing to do is go on defense, slow things down, and run the clock out.
Side out. position to close line. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Thank you. The submission is locked in deep.
Yeah.
wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed. To be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there. And rolls him up. Falls off across the face, and this is just bending the neck in a way it's not supposed to. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. And rolls him up.
Slides him back to the mat.
break the leg.
Just being ragdolled at this point.
Yeah, as resilient as Dolph is, things do not look good for him here.
Big knee to the midsection. And Ziggler is falling behind here.
Dolph's having trouble assessing the situation.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Crowd.
impressed count, Cole.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.